and I always dreamed of having one. In 1983, he started painting the matadores, which is the bullfighters. I was still living there in 1983. I was still very young. And when I saw it, I'm like, one day maybe I'll get that one, because he's known for creating these very big, voluptuous figures. But there was something about the matadors that I was very attracted to. And I still have that picture when he came out in a newspaper in my hometown in Barranquilla. And then last year I got the real one. Here it is.